The first paper sheet was created in 105 AD in China, and the art of paper making reached the frontiers of Europe in 793 AD. The invention of printing in 1450 increased the demand for paper, and a good number of paper mills were set up in Europe. Crude technology was used, and there was always shortage of basic raw materials. By 1800, several pulping processes had been developed, and this paved the way for modern large-scale production. The first paper machine was developed in 1798 in France. In 1807, two engineers from England built an improved version of the machine. 2 years later, a cylinder paper machine was devised in England. From these crude beginnings, modern paper making machines evolved. Although modern inventions and engineering have transformed an ancient craft into a highly technical industry, the basic operations in paper making remain the same to this day. Demand for paper has been only increasing by the day, and consequently, the demand for paper machinery has also been on the up. India has not been an exception to this trend. The demand for paper was witnessing a huge increase. In fact, paper had to be imported to meet the demand. Looking into this demand trend and pattern, JMC Engineers was founded in 1972 for manufacturing plant and machinery for pulp and paper industry. Since then, JMC Engineers has grown by leaps and bounds. JMC Engineers is an ISO 9001:2000 certified manufacturer exporter of pulp and paper mill machinery. The company has grown to become one of India's leading manufacturers of plant and machinery for pulp and paper industry in the past 4 decades. To meet the consistent growth in paper industry, the company has responded with continuous improvement in design, technology, and production capacity. The factory is located in a prime location of largest industrial area at GIDC Vatva, Ahmedabad, in India since the past 30 years. The products of the company adhere to quality, a fact underscored by ISO 9001:2000 certification from BVQI. JMC Engineers has striven to rise above the limitations of just being a local player, and has built and upgraded its manufacturing infrastructure with a global perspective, enabling it to cater to the domestic and international markets with complete ease. Taking advantage of the continuous and consistent growth of the paper industry, JMC Engineers has successfully stepped up its export business in a very short time. And to meet the demands of local and international markets, the company is now in the process of doubling its capacity. The first phase of the expansion plans is already commissioned with the addition of one fabrication cum machine shop called JMC Engineers Unit 2. At present, the Unit 3, which is bigger than Unit 2, is getting ready for commissioning. A high capacity plate bending machine has been set up in Unit 3 with hydraulic press of 1500 tons. This bending capacity is the first of its kind in India, having a capacity to bend plates of 75 mm thickness and a face length of 5000 mm. The customers can now have MG cylinder or drying cylinder up to 5000 mm face length. Another technological advantage over manufacturers will be the state-of-the-art submerged arc welding, which is also known as SAW technology, which will enable the company to make heavy-duty, high-diameter press roll shells. With this expansion, JMC Engineers will be able to meet almost all the demands of the paper industry with precision and quality. With demand for paper going up by the day, the future looks sound and promising. JMC Engineers is geared up to take on the future. The engineering infrastructure includes computer-aided design incorporating three-dimensional designing and drafting workstation, STERP software to regulate and monitor complete process starting from inquiry to logistics. Besides, there is the in-house developed software for generating flow sheets, manufacturing drawing, P&I diagrams and bills of materials with speed and accuracy. Execution is carried out by an engineering team of highly qualified technical personnel who have varied experience with leading paper machine manufacturers in India and abroad. JMC Engineers manufactures a vast range of products for the paper making industry, which includes paper machine head box, paper machine foundrinner part, paper machine press part, press machine dryer section, MG cylinder, SS coating on MG cylinder, pop reeler or drum reeler, rewinder, drive arrangement for paper machine, RF cylinder mold former for multi-layer paper board, high consistency pulper, pulper with belt conveyor, turbo separator, medium consistency screen, low consistency screen, sentry cleaners, vibration screen, de-inking cell, stock thickener, stock chest agitators, AG, sand trap, high density cleaner motorized, rotor, ragger, helical rotor, screen rotor, slotted basket, perforated basket. Paper manufacturers traditionally have used virgin pulp processes to produce paper, but this has had its adverse impact on the environment. JMC engineers have adopted the technology for recycling waste paper and designed machines which have helped save forests and maintain the environment. JMC Engineers has always striven to give its customer the best quality product and back it up with the best possible service. For this, the company has always relied on using the latest technology available. Complete turnkey projects for 10 TPD to 200 TPD paper plant. Maintenance of plant and machinery. Erection and commissioning of plant and machinery. Dismantling, overhauling, re-erection and commissioning of plant. Finance planning and rearrangement of finance through financial institutions or banks. Management system and manpower training. Improving the ongoing plant performance. JMC Engineers has its work in Ahmedabad and has marketing offices in South and North India to provide the best possible services to its clients. In addition, it has appointed overseas agents to work closely with prospects and customers so that the uptime of the machines are kept high. The latest communication system installed ensures that clients and suppliers can reach us as and when they want to ensure the smooth operations of the business. For its exemplary export performance, JMC Engineers has been awarded the prestigious Glory of India International Award, the Great Achiever of Industrial Excellence Award in 2006, has been yet another feather in the cap of the company. Of course, the ISO 9001:2000 certification 2005 is something the company is highly proud of. Lastly, the company has been exporting 50% of the total sales turnover and contributing to the foreign exchange of the country. JMC Engineers has had a long journey of success, and we in the company believe that success is a habit. Having built a successful organization on a very strong foundation of sound business principles, we are now ready to take off to greater heights. So watch out for JMC Engineers in years to come.